Hi, I'm Tristan Edmondson. We're at the Musical Theater Playhouse today, on set for Restaurant the Musical. With me now is one of the cast, Mario. Hi, Mario.
Hi.
So what can an audience expect from Restaurant the Musical?
The audience can expect somewhat of an out-of-body experience. A lot of the times when you listen to yourself, you don't realize how you sound until you hear it on tape. So I find the musical will be kind of the same experience for the audience, seeing the different customers and how they can be difficult with the staff. Will present an opportunity for them to kind of find themselves in it and maybe improve their attitude towards our staff and medicine hat even.
Oh, that's interesting. So tell me about your character.
My character, I'm the second chef. I'm Wallace. I help out Blake. He's a really fun guy. I can see having a lot of fun with him. He's the kind of guy who does his work well, but when people are slacking, he kind of gives them a sarcastic comment to get back to work. He doesn't really tell them directly. It's just kind of little hints.
It's implied.
Yeah.
So I heard earlier that you have an accent with your character. How
Yes.
did you prepare for that?
Well, I was fortunate to be brought with my parents from Europe, and so they have somewhat of a thick accent, so I was able to kind of take a little bit from them and also the little working style that they have as well. So it's a little bit of from home, and I kind of try and bring it onto stage and bring him to life that way.
Good. Now, this is your first play with musical theater. How did you get involved?
Well, I did theater in high school, and then I went away for university. During that time, I didn't really have time to get into theater, but I always kind of wanted to, and I really missed it. Coming back to Medicine Hat, I found a job with Faro Engineering, and after work, I would go home and I was a little bored. So I started asking friends around and kind of looked it up online. I saw that there was auditions for this and it said it was a Medicine Hat original. So I thought that was pretty exciting and it would be cool to be a part of. So I came to the auditions and I guess the rest is history.
Good. Well, thank you, Mario. Restaurant the Musical runs April 17th and 18th, 24th and 25th at 8 p.m. at the Musical Theatre Playhouse. For more information on how to get involved, go to mhmtheatre.com. Thanks for watching another segment on Medicine at Musical Theatre. We'll see you next time.